guys, what's up? It's kind of hard to see. My eyes look super creepy. So, like, I'm gonna skip over my eyes. I'm gonna watch my movie because I got bored. So, guys, it is like.
I need advice from the Queen of Hearts.
I got bored.
How'd you know?
I just got bored, so I'm going to do something, so I'm starting to vlog.
So will you help me?
No, there's no Maddie.
Willow, your taste in man baffles me, but your taste in matchmakers is impeccable. So, the queen is going to get Joey and Willow together.
Jillow
is about to be
relieved. All hail the Queen of Hearts! I said all hail the queen!
So, yeah. This is just accusing me, and I guess I'm kind of seeing this a little. My sister, she's got me into it, so I'm watching my little sister's favorite TV show, and it was kind of hard, and now I'm going through a lot of stuff that I don't think I should really talk to you guys about it, but I'm just going through a lot right now. It's not really playing, and it's like getting in my head. So I went on Daddy Daughter Day with my dad today. Oh, brother, sister, brother. You can see Aquaman. It's really good. Comment down below if you have seen Aquaman. And comment more if you like it. I don't have any. So.
I have Valentine's.
Someone asked me to get a Valentine.
His name's Alex. Don't want to waste the frosting.
His name's Alex. He's really cute, so I said yes to his Valentine. I just want to get some likes, guys.
Yes. I actually made it to the